you will not kill me. You are just evil. What's up for Jai? I don't get anybody to curse me. Idiot. Like, guy. Are you doing now? You just abandoned me. How's school now? I'm home. See everybody. Oh my guy, I miss you. See this fool. Hey, cause that is I miss you. Now you do a Omo. Which Omo get that? You will lie, woman. That song is for me. A lie, woman. I did straightforward. And I mean the thing for I too like they have been. Did they rush me or they rush them? And hey, all of us we did together. I beg, open me down. No worry, one of these days I'll try with Jasai. No worry. How's school now? How's school like? Which school you enter? I beg, wait. My girl is coming. My love is calling me. Ah, very good. See this one. Let me tell the girls me they not good for you for 2021. I beg, get out. Eh? Fine boy like me. No go get girlfriend. Time wait for no man, no bro. Time waits for no man. If you not get money, if you not depressed, not do anything, go and sleep. I beg you, no worry, I'll talk to you later. I'm not called better person. No worry, enjoy yourself. Hello, baby! What's up now? How you doing? Why your voice sounding like you lost your husband? How are you, Jai? I miss you. I've been trying to call you since now. Why your voice sounding? What's going on? Is it because of what? Is it because of what we talked about the last time? You know, I told you I'll get back to you now. I just got admission into school.
Yeah, and it's really stressing me out.
Every money I'm receiving now, it's for my education. I'm using it for clearance, for fees, for everything. Lectures has not even begun now, and I'm already broke. I ask for a little time, that's all I ask. I am promising you. Have I ever failed you before? Just take it easy on me now. Why are you coming at me like that? Hello? Ah! Why are you raising your voice now? Babe, stop this thing now. You more than anyone should understand what I'm going through right now. I explained things for you before. I just got admission to school. I've explained that before. I'm drained. Like, I will make it up to you. I promise. Gosh! Babe. I have always been asking myself this question. Each time you act like this, I tend to wonder whether you really love me. Do you really love me? Like, babe, do you really love me? Because if you do, you would not do this to me. You will not stress my life. Gosh, you want to kill me? Let me ask you. I thought love was supposed to be all about giving. You give, I give. We both have fun, we make things work. Over 60 to 70% of this relationship, I have been trying to make it work. I have been the one giving. I am the one striving. I've been the one offering all the sacrifices. Let me ask you just one question. What has been your contribution to this relationship all this while? Yes, you see, no response. I've been the one all the way. Yet you're being selfish. Just a little time is all I ask. School is really choking me. It is choking me. I am not joking. Okay, babe. What? I thought we were in love. What is this thing we call love? I thought we were in love. It's meant to be give from me, give from you. It's meant to be a collective effort from two of us. What are you trying? Are you trying to assume me your father? Assume me the position of your father? Or wear me the shoes of your brother? And let me tell you, I am not your uncle either. Just calm down. I told you we love each other. I thought we shared something special. Okay, wait. Each and every single time you asked for something, I have always done for you. Just this once, I have not come through. I just got into school. School is choking me. What don't you understand there? School is choking me. Just this once, I asked a little time. I don't understand. So wait. What are you trying to say now? Where are you driving at? What is your conclusion? That it's over. That's what you are saying. See? You are not serious. That's what I just heard. That's what I'm hearing. That it's over. No, you can't be serious. I know what I have given, babe. I know what I have sacrificed. You can't tell me it's over. No, no way. I don't have now does not mean I will not bounce back. Hello? She hung up. Gosh. Some are in for the benefit, while some are in based on emotions. What is this love really all about? I thought love should be more about understanding. Understanding when to stand by me. To know when to sacrifice. To know when to stay and fix things for the better instead of just walking away. It is obvious that we young ones don't know what love truly is all about. I guess we should just leave love till when we are ready.